West Virginia. We have received this important announcement regarding an abducted child in Fairmont, Marion County. The Marion County Sheriff's Department and the West Virginia State Police are looking for an Alina Hinneman, a white female, 3 years old, with brown hair and brown eyes. The child was last seen at 1112 Country Club Road, Fairmont, West Virginia, and is believed to be in extreme danger. Authorities advise the child was likely abducted by a Rosemary Glossbell, grandmother to Emmalina Hinderman. If you have any information on the whereabouts of an Alina Hinderman, please contact Marion County Sheriff's Department at 304-367-5300 or the West Virginia State Police, your local 911 or SP on cell phone.
All right, that was WWVA in Wheeling.